mean, though, with a different kind of transportation, the Sequatchie Valley gets their bridge back over the Tennessee River. The state's newest bridge opened to traffic today. The U.S. Highway 41 bridge in Marion County took 3 years to build. WDEF News Channel James Mahan takes us to the grand opening.
Close to 100 construction workers, community leaders, and Marion County residents celebrated the state's newest bridge opening Friday morning.
This gives them an alternative route, plus the local folks don't have to go get on the interstate, and it'll help the school bus drivers too. They won't have to do that either.
They've been in Michigan at the time, and it was being built, but it come back in 32. But I think it's a great asset to the county.
The old truss bridge adjacent to the new one was built in 1929 and was intended to remain open during the three-year construction, but had to be closed down in 2012.
Discovering some issues underwater and having to redo how we did some of our pilings, we felt like the integrity of that bridge might have been challenged while we were doing some drilling, deep water drilling.
The total cost of construction for the new bridge came to $21.5 million. We were fortunate to be in one of the very first cars to cross the new bridge, and we did it in style. So we're about to step back to 1955 in this Chevy and drive across the U.S. Highway 41 bridge for the very first time by reeling in the years. The new bridge has two 12-foot lanes with 10-foot wide shoulders and was built by contractor Britton Bridges of Mount Juliet, Tennessee. In Marion County, James Mahan, WDEF News 12.
Now, some residents say they still remember paying a dime a vehicle and a nickel per person to cross the Tennessee River on the old truss bridge. They never thought they would live to see its replacement.